Alright, Team OEC, welcome back again for our Game 2 for our finals. One Sports Game and Conference Cup Basketball Season 2, the finals. So in our Game 2 right now, we'll be playing by Ala Kebab and Otis Home. So right now, as you can see, our teams are preparing now. Both teams are preparing now for the Game 2 at this moment. So we have now our court-side reporter Joshua Arroyo with the team manager of Ala Kebab for a few insight and details that they can give it to this game. All right. Okie dokie. Go ahead, Josh.
All right. Good afternoon, Team OSC. Welcome to the Game 1 of the 5-9 Below Division here at One Sports Game and Conference League Basketball, the Finals 2022. Here with me right now, ang team manager slash player from WCA Ala Kebab, Mr. Daryl Oporto. Coach, ano ba? Manager Daryl ba? Ang tatawag ko sa'yo. So, so ano yung naging parang preparation nyo? Alam natin na medyo magiging maganda, magiging labanan nyo. Kasi isa kayo sa best team na meron ang One Sports Cayman, ano? So, naging maganda yung takbo ng season nyo. Ano yung naging preparation? Nagdulot ba to ng pressure? And paano nyo gagawin para makuha ang panalo ngayong gabi?
Pinapanood namin yung game nila. Tapos, pinapanood namin yung game nila. Tapos, tinignan namin kung sino talagang dapat i-contain. May dalawa o tatlong player na i-contain. Tapos, hopefully, yung game plan, ma-execute namin ng maayos. Tapos, yun na. Makuha yung panalo.
Alright, so talagang parang pinaghahandaan ng WCA Ala Kebab. Sir Daryl, good luck. And hopefully, ma-execute nyo ang game plan na pinag-practice nyo. But before we move on to the next team, do you have any shoutouts, invitation sa mga nanonood sa atin ngayon?
Wala. Kumain lang kayo sa Ala Kebab. We have Monster in Red Bay. We have Ala Kebab in Marquee Plaza. Please go there, support, and enjoy the food.
Alright, thank you so much, Mr. Daryl. And continue to your warm-up practice. Alright, Team OSE, that is Mr. Daryl Oporto, the team manager slash one of the players from WCA Ala Kebab. As narinig nyo naman, talagang pinaghandaan ng mga players nila ang game na ito. So, tingnan natin kung may execute nila properly ang kanilang game plan for this. And yes, ibabalik ko muna kay Jerwin para sa some highlights and updates. And within like a couple of minutes, we'll interview the coach of Otis Home. Alright, this is Josh, your courtside reporter. We'll be back in few.
Alright guys, thank you Josh for the brief interview from the manager slash player ng Ala Kebab WCA. So, right now, as we can hear a while ago, sinabi ng managers, they're trying talagang pinanood yung mga tapes ng kalaban nila. So, kung ano makikita yung mga strength and weaknesses ng kalaban para at least ma-find out at papag-aralan kung paano executions na kailangan lang gamitin sa defensive side para sa Otis Home. So, right now, I have in the court right now with Josh, the captain ball of Otis Home, to give some insights or preparations insight also coming from the Otis Home. So, I'm going to give it back to our courtside reporter, Mr. Joshua Arroyo.
All right, thanks, Jerwin. I'm here. I'm back talking to the team, to the captain ball of Otis Home, Mr. Jade Lawas. All right, Jade, I know naging challenging itong nakaraang season sa inyo. And congratulations on hitting the spot on the finals here at One Sports Cayman. Ano yung naging game plan nyo and paano nyo i-execute yon para makuha ang panalo for this game one?
For me, we just need to focus on our defense. And once we execute namin yung defense na yan, easy na for us to do the offense. I think that's it.
All right, thank you so much for that. And yeah, bago ang lahat, shout out and invitation sa mga nanonood sa atin all over the world.
Okay, unang-una sa lahat, thank you so much One Sports Cayman for making this the league. And shout out ko para yung mga kaibigan ko sa Pilipinas. Sa pamilya ko, asawa ko, anak ko, and to all my friends sa Cebu, mga Bisaya, Steve Castro, Emmanuel Calo, John Velasco, and to all ballers in Cebu, especially Compostela Hardcore Club. Bisaya ni Boy.
All right, thank you, Jade, and good luck sa games niya. All right, Team OSC, that is Mr. Jade Lawas, guard from Otis Home. As napanood niyo naman at narinig niyo yung sinabi niya, sa defense sila mag ang priority nila for this game. Okay, in a few minutes, matutunghayan na natin ang game 1 of this 5-9 below series between the Otis Home and the WCA Al-Khebab. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Like, share, and subscribe. Share this video using the hashtag #OneGameOneSports. Shout out to all our major sponsors: Dart, CDG, Michelob Ultra, Red Bull, LeBlue Ultra Pure Water, Jake Scott, XL Energy Drink, UriV Mobile Mechanic, Plantito. What else? J20, Hornacion Apparels, and Wilson, the official game ball. Alright, once again, within a few, matutunghayan na natin ang game 1 ng ating 5-9 division. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And this is Josh, your courtside reporter. Shout out sa mga family ko dyan sa Philippines. Hello sa inyo and sa mga friends ko. Once again, this is Josh, your courtside reporter here at One Sports Cayman Conference League, the finals 2022.
Alright, Josh, thank you very much. Natunghayan natin yung details and preparations coming from the captain balls and the coaches ng both teams. So at this moment, kung makikita natin, both teams talaga nag-prepare for this game 1 finals ng 5-9 divisions. So matitingnan natin mamaya, matutunghayan natin mamaya kung sino ang makapagbibigay ng first blood on the game 1 itself. So sinasabi nga nila everything na best of 3, ang game 1 ang napaka-importante. This is because this is the momentum that's coming from the team itself, momentum na makapagbigay sa kanila ng magandang composure going to the game 2 right now. So as we move forward right now, we are going to check the keys to win of the Otis Home first. Keys to win for Otis Home will be discussed for our courtside reporter Josh. So,
all right, I'm back for the keys to win of the Otis Home. Ito yung mga kailangan nilang i-build up and kailangan nilang gawin for this game 1. Well, first, the run and gun situation. Next is control the rebound. So, kailangan makontrol nila ang rebounds and makonvert nila to into points. Then, the transition of defense. Kayo na narinig naman natin na yun ang talaga nilang priority plan for this game 1. Get the game, composure, go hard to the basket, and patient in the offense. I'm sure kailangan nilang gawin ang mga ito para makuha nila ang panalo for this game 1. Best of 3 series game 1. Alright, for the WCA Al-Khebab, here's Jerwin Araneta para sa keys to win nila.
Thank you very much, Josh. Alright, let's move forward to the keys to win for WCA Al-Khebab. First assignment is the rebounding arsenal of both of these teams. As we can see, na dominate nila lahat sa elimination round yung rebounding percentage ng team na to, ng Team KHEBAB. Next is the shooter's activation. So, alam natin ng WCA KHEBAB, they have plenty shooters in their team. So, they need to have a play, they need to have a movement of the balls, locate the shooters, and then give the shooters a good play para makuha nila yung high percentage shots. The third key para makuha ng KHEBAB ang panalo nito is the defensive execution nila. So, well, in terms of defensive executions, malalaman natin kasi ang KHEBAB is experienced team to be played in the finals, in the championship game. I think dominant of the players is talaga many years na ng experience on playing the championship games. So, they need to dominate and they need to have the execution defensively and give them a good insight of playing basketball to game one ito. Next is limit the ball from Jade Lawas. Ito yung sinasabi natin kanina because Jade Lawas is the driver of Otis Home. So, tingnan natin kung malilimita ng WCA KHEBAB yung ball movement, the driver na ang ahawak ng driver na yun is si Jade Lawas. So, we'll see on the first half of the ball game kung yung keys na to mailimita nila dun ang bola, sa hawak ng bola ni Jade Lawas. So, next is the offensive option. So, ito yung sinasabi ko kanina. The ball movement of the game, the ball movement of the ball, finding the high percentage shots kung sinong makakabigay na magandang shot, mapa 3 points man o mapa second shot. So, we'll see on the first half of this ball game kung yung keys to win natin is natupad dun sa ball executions, play executions, and then team effort ng both WCA KHEBAB and Otis Home right now. So, moving forward for that, narinig natin yung keys to wins ng both parties. We'll see on the play of three for this 5-9 divisions. As you can see on the play of three, this is the best of three finals game. So this is our game one for this finals of the One Sports K-Man Basketball Season 2. So matutunghayan po natin, guys, mamaya yung laro on the first half. Tingnan natin kung ano magiging composures at anong magiging preparation na ipapakita ng both teams right now. So, sit back, relax, and tune in. Don't forget, guys, to like, share, and subscribe. And just click the ring the bell to give you an updates for all the games that we have of One Sports Cayman here at Grand Cayman, Cayman Island. So, in the few moments later, matutunghayan na natin ang players' presentations ng both teams and preparations ng kada game na ito. So, just tune in, guys. Relax and sit back, okay? In a few moments, mag-umpisa na po ang game natin. Thank you. And keep watching.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to One Sports Cayman Conference League Basketball Season 2, the Finals 2022. Players from OTIS home, wearing jersey number 2, June Parangan. Wearing jersey number 7, Jimmy Lagunsad. Wearing jersey number 12, Warren Verano. Wearing jersey number 14, John Surban. Wearing jersey number 16, Victor Aureliano. Wearing jersey number 17, Jued Garciano. Wearing jersey number 19, Jade Lawas. Wearing jersey number 22, Tony Tutor. Wearing jersey number 24, Board Spicate. Wearing jersey number 26, Genuine Garciano. Wearing jersey number 29, Jedidiah Manoy. Wearing jersey number 31, Brian Villamore. Wearing jersey number 37, Alex Garciano. Wearing jersey number 42, Jasus Kanya. Wearing jersey number 88, Gideon Manoy. And now for the WCA Al-Khebab. Players wearing jersey number 4, Darwin Tampus. Wearing jersey number 5, Ace Reyes. Wearing jersey number 5, Louis Salud. Wearing jersey number 7, Banjo Batad. Wearing jersey number 8, Ray Byron. Wearing jersey number 9, Junel Panahon. Wearing jersey number 11, Daryl Oporto. Wearing jersey number 13, Devi Reyes. Wearing jersey number 15, Elmer Jimena. Wearing jersey number 17, Randy Estrella. Wearing jersey number 18, Darwin Mancinido. Wearing jersey number 19, Neil Samson. Wearing jersey number 33, Eli Francisco. And wearing jersey number 80, Ramil Trapal. And now for the first five of Otis home. All players to the center of the court, please. All players to the center of the court. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 11 seconds shot clock. 10 seconds. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Traveling. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Out of bounds. 15 second shot clock. 11 second shot clock. 3 points. Three. 10 seconds. 15 seconds. 17. First personal foul, first team foul. 14 second shot clock. 10 seconds. 2 points. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 14 second shot clock. 10 seconds. Traveling. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 2 points. Kickball violation. Traveling. Fifteen seconds. Out of bounds, Alakeba ball. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds. 15 seconds. 7. First personal foul, second team foul. Foul number 37, first personal foul, first team foul. Foul number 8. First personal foul, third team foul. Foul number 37, second personal foul, second team foul, substitution ref. Ten seconds. 19. First personal foul, 14 foul, warning for penalty. Third team foul.
Jade Buddy. Inglesin mo, nasa Cayman tayo. Buddy.
Thank you.
15 seconds. Foul number 7. Second personal foul, 14 foul. Warning for penalty. Substitution ref. Basket is good. Foul number 29. First personal foul, 14 foul. Warning for penalty. Substitution ref. Time remaining 3 minutes 22 seconds. Seconds. Defense! 15 seconds. Defense! 14. Two points. Defense! 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 2 points. Defense! 15 seconds. 15 seconds. 2 points. 15 seconds. 2 points. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Basket is good.
Follow number 24. Penalty.
Dad, anong nangyari si Dad?
Two shots. 15. First attempt is good. Ten seconds remaining. Follow number 19, holding foul. Lawas. First attempt, no good.
Hindi sa iko lang nagagawa yung foul team.
At least nabanggit ko, di ba?
Baliktad lang.
Baliktad lang.
Tignan ko, light pass na rin.
Second attempt is good. Teet! Yes! Akalain mo na ipasok niya. Ang galing mo, Goku!
Alright guys, that's the first quarter of the ball game battle between Al-Khebab and Otis Home. As you can see, only 2 points leading by Al-Khebab at this moment. So masyadong tight yung defense, tight yung laro ngayon. So matunghayin natin ang second quarter. What should be the adjustment na bibigay ng both teams? Tune in again for the second quarter of this ball game of One Sports KHEBAB-WCA Conference Cup Basketball Season 2, the finals. For the second quarter, we would like to thank the following sponsors: Brad 3LT, Real Thompson, Jake Scott, Wine Spirit, The Blue, XL, Plantito, Smooth King, CVG, Red Bull, Yuri, J20, Fornation Apparel, Michelob Ultra of CVG, and our Game Ball, Wilson. Our beneficiary for this season is Kevin Adam Cancer Society. Let's go back to the second quarter and watch and tune in for this game.
Back to the ball game!
Okay, guys. Ang bala dito.
Seconds. Foul. Number 32? 42. Foul on 42. Otis here. Two shots. Easy, easy.
lawas.
Hold on, 17. Otis air. Alikabab. Alikabab ball. Pushing foul on number 17. 15 second shot clock. Second shot clock. 10 seconds. 7, 6. Defense! 10 seconds. 7, 5. Defense! 2 points.
Three points. That 3 point is brought to you by Jake Scott, Wines and Spirits. Ten seconds. Substitution ref. Ten seconds. Foul number 42. Second personal foul. Third team foul. Basket is good. Seconds. 10 seconds. 3 points. The 3 points brought to you by CBG. Defense! 15 seconds. 24. Second personal foul. 14 foul, warning for penalty. Time out, WCA, KHEBAB. Back to the ball game. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds.
2 points.
Fifteen seconds.
2 points.
Foul number 12. First personal foul. Penalty. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Foul number 8, second personal foul, first team foul. Thank you. 2 points. Time out, Totti Zone. Back to the ball game. Defense! 15 seconds. Basket is good. Seconds. 3 points. Seconds. Last 2 minutes. Foul number 7. Third personal foul, second team foul. Seconds. 5 seconds. 2 out of bounds, Otis ball. Seconds. 2 points. jump ball. Same ball. Two points. Three points. Defense! 20 seconds. Defense! 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 10 seconds. And of the first half, scored 30-39.
All right, guys. You already check the first half of the ball game, the battle between Al-Khebab WCA and Otis Home. So at this moment, the Al-Khebab WCA lead the team 39-30 to Otis Home. So they have a 9-point lead for the Al-Khebab. So at this moment in time, as we can see, it's still the game is tight. Both defense and offensive of the each teams is getting intense. So ngayon lang is nakakalamang ang Al-Khebab WCA for the ball game itself right now. So as you can see, tingnan natin kung anong magiging adjustment and ng Otis Home for the second half for this game. Ano rin ang magiging offensive adjustment ng Al-Khebab to play this game. So, as we can see, reviewing, moving forward, let's review if nagagawa ba ng Otis Home ang kanilang keys to wins. Run and gun, I think a little bit of 15% only running gun because right now nakokontrol sila sa defensive ng Al-Khebab. So, hindi sila makapagkuha ng transition offense in terms of this first half. Second, so, X tayo dun sa run and gun. Second, controlling the rebound. Kanina, nakikita natin the way of playing of the Otis Home. They control the rebound. I check ako dito. So, box out. They just only box outing the Al-Khebab and then get the ball from the board itself. So, control the rebound. It will be checked for the Otis Home. So, next is transition defense. In terms of transition defense, yes, nakukuha ng Otis Home yung transition defense nila for the Al-Khebab team kasi nakokontrol yung small guards na tumatakbo sa Al-Khebab. So check din tayo dyan sa transition defense nila. Last, the fourth is get the game composure. In terms of game composure, nahiting natin kanina, slow start yung pinakita ng Otis Home. Parang diesel sila. So in the middle of first quarter, on second quarter also, doon sila nagpakita ng arsenal nila in terms of offensive stop. So, composure, maybe around 50% of the composure, check tayo doon sa Otis Home. So, next is the go hard to the basket. So, go hard to the basket na pinapakita ng Otis Home right now. They forcing the ball to the basket para makakuha sila ng penalty doon sa ball game na yon. So, matitingnan ninyo lahat ng tira ng Otis Home, lahat nila go hard to the basket. So they wanted to the fall in on the hand of the Al-Khebab. So ang objective nila ngayon is to make the Al-Khebab in the first 5 minutes of the ball game maging penalty situation sila. So check sila diyan ngayon. Facing in the opens right now. Kung titingnan natin, matutunghayan natin the movement is few movements lang ng bola na binibigay ng Otis Home to make a high percentage shot right now. So maybe a little bit of patience in the offense, konti pa para to maintain and to get the composure back on the Otis Home. So guys, these are the keys to win na chine-check natin, dino-double check natin sa team ng Otis Home. Let's check it also right now. The keys to win, kung nagagawa ba ng Ala Kebab yung keys to win nila right now. All right, the first thing for the WCA Ala Kebab right now is makikita mo is yung rebounding arsenal nila. Ngayon, nakokontrol ng Otis Home yung rebounding na situation ngayon. So, mas maganda yung box outing ng WCA at this moment. So, nakukuha nila yung rebound and the problem is hindi nila ma-convert yung ano ng Otis Home. So, next is shooters. Right now, yes, check tayo dyan. Shooters activation. So, nakita natin 3 points coming from the small guards, 3 points from the tres na nabibigay natin kay Neil Samson na kuha ng 3 points. Si Randis Estrella na kuha ng 3 points. So, most of the shooters nila nalolocate nila at nabibigay ng defense, magandang play para sa shooting percentage. Then, on the next is the defensive executions. Right now, medyo nagpo-fall sila doon sa defensive kanina mula kung titingnan natin yung bago matapos yung second quarter, ang daming turnovers na nakumit ng Ala Kebab that points on the Otis Home. So, kanina ang kalamangan ng Ala Kebab is nasa double digit na kanina. Pero on the first place right now, bago natapos yung second quarter, napababa ng Otis Home sa kalamangan to single digit. So, tingnan natin yung sa fourth na keys to win ng Ala Kebab. Limit the ball from Jade Lawas. Pero kung titingnan natin ng ball game na to, si Jade Lawas pa rin ang nagda-drive ng team ng Otis Home. So, right now, they need to have an adjustment to control the ball for Jade para yung drive ng team ng Otis Home mawala at mabigay sa ibang gwardiya na kung saan magkakapag-commit ng turnovers. So, on the last and final keys to win ng Ala Kebab, tingnan natin kung check sila doon. Offensive options. Right now, makikita natin lamang sila in offensive side of options. Yes, nalolocate nila yung high percentage shot on the ball game. So, matutunghayan natin yan kung ano magiging adjustment ng both teams, Ala Kebab and WCA Ala Kebab and Otis Home on the third quarter. So, tune in guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our One Sports YouTube channel. So, para ma-update kayo, check click the ring bell para lahat ng update videos then plays na binibigay ng One Sports Cayman is maging updated kayo. So, guys, in a few moments later, we're going to start the third quarter. So, sit back and relax lang po kayo dyan. Then, enjoy watching for the last final half on the third quarter in the few moments. Alright guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for our channel. Thank you guys and enjoy watching for the final few quarters of the ball game.
out of bounds. Alakabab ball. 16 second shot clock. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Two points. Out of bounds, Otis ball. Fifteen seconds. Ten seconds shot clock. Foul number. Foul number 17. Second personal foul, first team foul. Basket is good. Basket is good. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds. 3 points. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds. Foul number 8. Third personal foul. First team foul. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds. Otis wall. 20 seconds shot clock. 4, basket is good. 1st personal foul and 2nd team foul. Is that nice? You know my name? Thank you. holding foul on number 19. Third personal foul. Second team foul. Out of bounds. Same ball.
11 second shot clock.
Number four. Second personal foul. Third team foul. WCA. OTIS home. Back to the ball game. Foul number 29. 3 points. Three points. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 2 points. 31. First personal foul, 14 foul. Warning for penalty. Ten seconds. 7. Stop. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3. Two points. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Foul number 17. 7. Fourth personal foul. Penalty. Ten seconds.
2 points.
Substitution ref. Defense. 17 second shot clock.
Three points.
Defense. 15 seconds. 10 seconds.
3 points.
Out of bounds. I like the ball.
Basket is good.
Ten seconds.
2 points.
Basket is good.
Two points.
End of the third quarter.
Alright guys, tunghayan nyo ang third quarter of the ball game kanina. So it really intense defense in the both side, but Al-Khebab still leading on this third quarter game. 63-52 Al-Khebab side. So let's see guys kung anong adjustment ang bibigay ng Otis Home for the last and final quarter for this game one. One Sports Game One Conference Cup Basketball Season 2, the finals. Back to the ball game. Ten seconds. Basket is good.
Official timeout. Coaches. Basket is good. Wait, 7 or 17?
Number 7.
Third personal on Estrella. 7, yung isa. Fourth personal, Batad. Offensive foul. Third personal foul, on Picate, first team foul. Second shot clock. Basket is good. Basket is good. Seconds. Three points. Timeout. WCA Al-Kebab. Back to the ball game. 7:24. Seconds. Foul number 42. Third personal foul, second team foul. Double foul, number 24 of OTIS and number 19 of WCA.
Two points.
Technical foul on number 24, that's the fifth personal foul. Okay. 6:47. 6 minutes 47. Ten seconds.
Basket is good. 2 points.
Seconds. 10 seconds. 19. Foul number 19. Second personal foul. Third team foul. 14 seconds shot clock. Ten seconds.
Three points.
Fifteen seconds. Eleven seconds shot clock. 10 seconds. 42. Fourth personal foul penalty.
Fourth personal.
Fifteen seconds.
Traveling. Basket is good.
Foul number 29 of what is home and technical foul number 19. 15 seconds. Foul number 88. First personal foul, penalty. Substitution ref. Four minutes, 43 seconds. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds. Out of bounds, Otis ball. 14 seconds to shoot. 10 seconds. Foul number 18. First personal foul, penalty. Two points. Fifteen seconds. Foul number 8. Fourth personal foul, penalty. Time out, WCA, a lucky Bob. Back to the ball game. Traveling. Three points. 15 seconds. Two points. Seconds. Basket is good. Basket is good. Time out, Otis home. Back to the ball game. Seconds. 10 seconds. Who's foul ref? Foul ref. 2 points. Who's foul ref? Faro number 14. Two points.
2 points. Basket is good. And of the regulation, our score 95-82. WCA Al-Kebab wins the first game.
Alright guys, that's the final score for today's Game 1. Al-Kebab 96, Orisum 80. So nanaig ang depensa, ang opensa at experience ng Al-Kebab sa ball game nito. So let's tune in guys sa ating courtside reporter for our Michelob Ultra Players of the Game. Back to you, Josh.
All right, thanks, Jerwin. And I'm here with me is the Michelob Ultra best player of the game, Neil Samson. All right, Kuis Neil, medyo naging mainit yung laro. Ano ang naging hugot nyo? Ano ang naging game plan nyo nung nakita nyo nagkakaroon na ng intense sa larong ito?
Nag-focus talaga kami sa defense and then yung mental toughness ng team. Saka focus na rin. Hindi kami nagpadala dun sa emotional ng game. Then, wala na kami magagawa sa tawag ng referee. Kung ano yung tinawag, yun na rin talaga. So,
ano ang magiging game plan nyo for the game 2? And for sure, lahat ng mga nanonood and kayo rin, ini-expect nyo na mas magiging mainit pa ang laro. Anong magiging game plan nyo? Anong ini-expect nyo for this coming game 2?
Same game plan pa rin. Focus kami sa defense and then follow na lang yung opensa. Then, ano pa rin, kailangan patibayin pa rin yung emotional kasi nadadala rin minsan eh. Then, talagang ganun, finals.
Alright, thank you and congratulations, Kuya Neil. Alright. Ayan ang ating Michelob Ultra best player of the game, Neil Samson. Thank you and congratulations. Alright, Team OSC, napaka-intense ng naging laban natin between the WCA Al-Kebab and the Otis Home. Watch out for the next game next week. Ano kaya ang magiging outcome ng ating game 2? Makakabawi ba ang Otis Home or makukuha na ng WCA Al-Kebab ang panalong iyon? Alright, maraming salamat sa lahat ng tumutok dito sa One Sports Cayman Conference League Basketball Season 2, the Finals 2022. Major shoutout to our sponsors, Dart, CDG, Michelob Ultra, LeBlue Ultra Pure Water, Red Bull, Jake Scott's Wine and Spirit, XL Energy Drink, Plantito, Wilson, the official game ball, Univee Automobile Mechanic, and yes, shoutout sa inyong lahat dyan, sa mga kaibigan ko, sa mga family ko, sa mga nanonood dito. Team OSC, mga volunteers ngayon, Lou, Pau, Karen, si Ate Dang, Kuya Ferds, and our technical teams behind the camera, Jerwin, and Mark Anthony. Sa mga referees natin, maraming salamat. Again, please like, share, and subscribe. One Sports Cayman, until next week, this is Josh, your courtside reporter. Have a good night and happy Sunday. See you next week, guys.
Alright, thank you, Josh. Yan na po ang ating Michelob Ultra best player of the game, Neil Samson. So, natunghayan natin ang experience na binigay ng Al-Kebab playing the game 1 right now. So, Tingnan natin ang adjustment ng Otis Home for the Game 2 next week. Matutunghayan natin kung ano magiging plano ng Otis Home sa Game 2 na yon. So, advance na. Get the composure ng Alakibab right now. So, tingnan natin kung tatapusin na ba ng Alakibab ang series na ito. So, this is your sports analyst on the side with our cameraman, technical director, Mark Bilog. My name is Coach Jerwin Araneta. Ang nagsasabi sa inyo, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Please like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel. And then click the bell button to notify you all our updates. Thank you, guys. This is the One Sports K-1 Basketball League Season 2, the finals, Game 1, na pinanalo ng Alakibab. Thank you.